The BKK ferries will cost government a total sum of 61 billion shillings. The modern water vessel will have restaurants, a clinic, emergency communication systems, among others. Speaking at the keel laying function that attracted leaders from districts of Buyende, Serere and Kaberamaido, John Bosco Sejemba, the Director of Roads Infrastructure Protection in the Uganda National Roads Authority, say the twin ferries come with dredging equipment that shall be used in maintaining the ferry pathways and the piers. Sejemba assured the nation that the works shall be complete by March 2023.
This project also includes one dredging equipment, which we have seen, and the two twin ferries. Honorable Minister, the dredging equipment has already been delivered. We have seen it, and today we have inaugurated it. The training of staff, operate and maintain it is ongoing and will be completed on the 22nd of this month. This equipment is the first of its kind in Uganda and shall support the periodic maintenance of all the ferry routes and further enhance the safety and reliability of our ferry services across the country.
Stephen Chisa, the chairperson of Busoga Parliamentary Caucus, is optimistic that the ferries shall be pivotal in eradicating poverty in Busoga sub-region. He therefore pledged total support to the project.
Our support to all government programs, and in particular in the implementation of this particular project. The launching has been long overdue. We had even expected it earlier. But when it is fulfilled today, we feel as members of Busoga that this particular program is going to help us. And also, it is also a linkage. I'm very sure it is not going to help just the people in the community here.
Several leaders applauded government for the project that was long overdue. They called upon the line ministry to work on all the roads leading to the ferry docking points.
Kule chali security issue nti abali kule batatulumbe eno olwalero kikyusemu nulifuka lugudo oli kubanga omuntu ali kuvagano asala yaje kagwara.
This is going to be, I would consider it the greatest road actually that passes in the middle of Uganda. The way I look at it, because all those places like in Karamoja, say Karenga district, Kabong district, Kotido district, Abim district, coming down to Amuria, Kapele, Biong, actually Kalaki, and then Kaberamaido. We shall be crossing from here straight away to Buyende, to Kamuli, then to Kayonga, Mukono, and then you are in Kampala. So this is going to cut our distance by a great deal in number of kilometers.
Sogolo Marine Limited from Tanzania was awarded the construction contract. Tanzania's High Commissioner to Uganda, Dr. Aziz Ponari Mlima, commended the bilateral relations between Uganda and Tanzania that show Uganda awarding a Tanzanian company contract to construct the BKK twin ferries.
Our leaders create the friendly environment for economic integration, social integration, and therefore today, Songoro Marines Transport Limited has been able to win a tender from Tanzania to come and work here in Uganda. This is a very important step in the East African integration, because if you have economic and social integration, then it will be very easy to have a full-fledged political integration in the future.
Fred Byamukama, the Minister for Transport, said the project has taken long to materialize because government was short of funds for its commencement. Byamukama, however, pledged that the government shall work on all the roads leading to the ferry docking sites in the districts of Buyende, Serere and Kaberamaido.
This project had delayed for long because government didn't have enough money to work on the project. And we never wanted to get a loan. We wanted to use our Ugandan money. So here we go. It is connecting the districts of Kaberamaido, district of Buyende, and the districts of Serere. So we thank the community of this place, the two neighboring districts who are neighboring the lake, for waiting this project.
Report by Ivan Lubega for the news.